The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from Oita, Japan, Daigo!
Confidence has got to be key, because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Stillwater, the Narcissist.
You gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now. Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
And a perfect kick.
Who's it gonna be?
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Look who it is. She's enduring some damage.
Oh my gosh.
Able to reverse that one. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Running knee lift.
Crushing the hamstring. She's not wasting any time getting to the ring. She's ready to go. She's fighting back. Wow, what a kick.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Places her right in the corner. Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that. And look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Just got flush.
Look, the key to the Royal Rumble is stamina. Doesn't matter how strong you are if you lack endurance.
It's like they always say, Corey, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Oh my goodness, nasty line.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, God.
Knee meets face.
Oh, my God.
And look who's coming now, guys. She's got a work cut out for her here.
This could be it.
Ouch. Got her.
Really wrenching it.
A well-placed punch.
Oh, ouch! Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
Boom. Turned that one around.
No. Someone call the orthodontist.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an excitement.
Getting fired up.
Oh, look who we have here.
matchup, who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the
dip.
Back. Leg sweep. Nice.
holding out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. Suplex into the face buster.
Nice takedown. Running knee lift.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Reigns down an elbow retaliation. Here she comes.
Oh, man, she looks as focused as I have ever seen her.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Mounted and palm strikes.
Oh, man. Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Running knee lift.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
She's looking to end this now.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
To the face will stop you cold. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. He turns it right around with a counter.
Just laying it in. How disrespectful, my gosh.
Vicious combination of strikes. Buffalo strikes. Firm control. Oh my God, what a kick.
Oof, getting cut down by surprise.
Up top, Samoan driver. One arm hooked. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back. Ooh, face first.
Looks like they're looking for it.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull. Looking for the back suplex. No. Fighting back by the counter.
Savage knee to the face.
Big boot. Uh-oh. Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Cruz Ramirez.
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.